is 6 shack foods. We're gonna try. We got this fries, vanilla ice cream, cheese, burger shops, and water. Nice, kailang drinking water. Oh my gosh,
Shake Shack foods. Mashup ka. So, agad niya. Ang ganda ng water bottle mo. So, great. So, meron ba akong drink? Maka Shake Shack. So, let's say Shake Shack food. This is my first time eating Shake Shack here at Great World. Great World na siya ngayon. Dati ba ito Great World City. They change it to Great World. So, and this is it, the ice cream. Ano siya, vanilla ice cream. And I got fries. Ang sarap ng french fries niya. Wala kang french fries. Nasa french fries is so yum. And my burger. I choose ano siya akin? Cheeseburger, di ba? Single. Single pala ito sa akin. Burger yun niya. Ay, kaya pala mga cheeseburger. So, masya kaya tayo nito? Pagkakain na tayo. Let's try. Ang sarap ng ay, sarap. Ay, that is so yummy. It's only $10.90 my one, right? Oh, $9.20 pala sa akin. This is $9.20. This is $4.00. $2.50 ang water. Ang cute kasi, ang ganda ng water. So, let's eat Shake Shack water. This is my first time to try here at the Shake Shack Great World. Marami na silang branch. Meron din silang mga branch sa San Diego City, Orchard, and even at Jewel. And the Jewel, right? You have it. The target tomato sauce. I think this is a standard sauce because I always think this kind of sauce. Hence tomato sauce. I usually find it in somewhere. Sometimes you can get it in a minute. So let's see, guys. Oh my gosh! This is my favorite thing. I'm not really used to eat with tomato sauce, but I try that. Because I like it super. I find it so sour. But I seldom eat tomato sauce. Yeah, I seldom eat tomato sauce, but I love sweet and sour. You know sweet and sour pork or something like that? I love it. So, let's keep on eating. Masarap ang fries na. I'll compare it. I did last time that. Yung sa ano, mas masyap yung sa ano. Iba-iba kasi ang price. Ito kasi iba pa lang. Let me try the ice cream. Ang masyap siya yun. Okay, let's try it. Bakit hindi siya ma-open? I can't open it. So, ilagay ko muna ang water ko sa kabila dito kasi natatabunan ang hindi din siya mabuksan. So yes, I want it to cut it. I love vanilla. So kanina mayroon siya pero wala, hindi na available yung ano no. Chocolate lang yung cones. Maganda sana yung cones. Pero I try to use this cups. Masarap din siya. Mm. Mukbang shack shop burger, fries, and ice cream. Very only to the health. Have to put this before coming in. That means you're vaccinated. You can come inside and eat, dine in. Because if you're not fully vaccinated, you cannot go inside the mall or cannot eat inside. Big guys, all 5 guys. Kami ni Chrissy, masarap din ang burger niya. Kaso lang wala kami dito. So this is the wrapper, guys. You can even do like this. O, diba? Tagay niya. Nice. So this is how cute the water bottle. 40-50. So if you want to drink it, cover it again. Okay din siya ba? Kasi if you don't want to do like this, you can use a cup. That's okay for me. Very good. I shouldn't drink more water than I will be it full of water. Can't finish it. Masabay siyang naubol. We'll finish both together. I use the ice cream as my sauce. Oh, I do it. Let's try his food. Baka malasin kayo. No, hindi ito pa malasin. It's a root beer on the bench. A bitter root beer. Para man siyang Ribena na ano, no? It's like Ribena. I don't like because of Ribena actually. I'm not really fine. Sorry. I'm using plain water. Because I already had coffee, so plain water na ako guys. So thirsty. Oops, covered it again. Para walang germs. Now we're gonna eat ice cream. No, French fries drinking ice cream. That's how I eat. Masarap siya i-dip sa ice cream. Promise. You should try it. Try it. Mm. Try it. So they will both finish all together. Like, comment below and share. Parang ganun ata.